played some festival there, like a weird festival. It feels like you're on a boat, but you're not. On bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen, Martin Miller. Lead guitars, rhythm guitars, and vocals. Felix Akison. On keyboards, all sorts of keyboards. You see, it's like a mountain of stuff. Mellotrons and an electric thing and a Hammond. Big organ up there. And the Moog, of course. It's very popular within progressive rock. But I also think guys like Vangelis used it a lot. That's true. And Jean-Michel Jarre. I never heard this record. On shitloads of drums, we got on a snare drum, bass drum, tom 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, someone got. He's got one, two hi-hats on it, one hi-hat, and the other is a ride cymbal. Three crashes, 1, 2, 3. A china, a little splash cymbal. And he's such a genius player, he can play all those things. Martin Axelrod.